I'm Russ Mitchell, CBS News, with a snapshot of Adam Stone.
Teach them faithfully to your children.
Adam loved his recent stage role as a boy who, like himself, is deaf, but he's not planning a career in acting.
I might still do it as a hobby, that's all.
Adam hopes to use his writing skills on the job, in international relations or journalism.